might be going back there anyways. Oh, there is melee icons. Great.
Yeah, but there are no icons, so don't worry about it.
Whatever.
Well, going game in, one. I think we'll see a lot of grabs from Canary and Legic trying to get in somehow.
Maybe we're going to try to get those lengthy combos of his with his forward airs, down airs, and the grabs.
Oh, getting the up pick because it does not snap until he's going down.
That is true.
And, with the and it, this is how it starts.
That's already 51%.
And now Legic has to land.
And there it is again. Gonna get another nair. That's four nair. 71.
And oh, he's getting close to the Canary showed me. From 71, the up air starts connecting, and from about 90, it stops. So this is kill percent right now. He has labbed this. So Legic has to get that rage on him if he wants to
survive. There it is.
By
the balloon fucking him up for
him. He has 1% now to go on. And I think it's gone because rage.
His rage is building. Man, I'm gonna say, like, Canary is really sick of losing to Kirby's, which is why I picked up this character.
Yes.
And he lost to like Metanoia and Legic before, and he's getting sick of
but
it.
But he did get his first set win against the Kirby main today.
It is,
which
he
was
beat
Metanoia. So getting his revenge.
One, then.
Yeah, between those. But yes. Not between Canary and the Kirby's. They still have a balls grip on him.
Ah, F-tilting him.
Looking like this Bowser is working out, but he did take the first stock at the Techlan.
Yeah. I would assume 50-60% is when this would kill now with this rage.
Yes, I think.
At least 60.
He'll probably hit max rage before it happens.
Yeah, or even be killed, in which case that's not going to matter. Whoa, barely catching him with that.
No,
that's not what you want to see.
Hopefully that won't get to him.
No.
He's not a person that's... He's not too emotional during this game.
Downer?
Forward. Oh, he can get affected by it like everyone else, but not as heavily as...
me.
Yeah, you. I was going to say some people, and they're not directed towards you, because you're obviously not the only one.
I'm obviously not the only one, but I'll be the first to admit that I might take this game a little too seriously.
No, there's nothing too serious.
All right, so Legic getting a lot of percent off this Bowser.
Trying to make it hard for...
doesn't Canary. Grab that. Tries to now.
I think Legic is caught on that he does not have to approach Bowser. That's if you lose to Bowser, that's your first fault. First mistake.
Yes.
You approach Bowser.
Down there, that's gonna be it. Yep. Nope. So Legic kind of adapting really well. Yeah. Not gonna get grabbed. At least he didn't that entire stock as far as I know.
No, 50% on his second stock.
Yeah.
It started at zero, so.
There it is, 70%, 20% for that back here.
I think he wants that.
Oh, he's gonna get that fire breath. Is he gonna disrespect with
it? Is this it?
That's not it. He could have gotten that footstool. Let's see if Legic's gonna use that fire breath to be extra disrespectful.
Just for disrespect, but I doubt he would because of Bowser's tough guy armor would.
Yeah, and also that's gonna be it. I guess he's
too much
rage. Yeah.
Kirby so floated, I think it popped him up too much.
Yeah, might have that. I must say, though, if he tries to get a little disrespectful and then lose his stock because of it, this is an even game, kinda.
Yes. All he needs is that grab and stop him from landing.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Forward throw. Okay. Yeah, there he goes with that fire breath.
I think that was just actually to try to keep him away.
Yeah, definitely. Which is just smart use. Ah, there you go.
Yep.
That's gonna be...
Down tilt. That's such a great tool against Kirby. Because
now it's looking scary, though. For both characters, to be honest.
Yeah. Especially, like... If you're behind, or if you have the lead, but you know that they have rage, nerves can get to you.
Absolutely. Also the fact that, like, Canary has to watch out as well.
This is loser semis, I just noticed.
No, loser finals.
Oh?
No, wait, it's not. It's not loser finals.
The winner here meets...
yeah, it does. Someone just came and wrote the wrong thing. Thanks a lot. Loser semis, right? Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, great back air from Legic, getting the ledge jump and leaving Canary no option. So, 1-0 to Legic, who has a really positive score against Canary, being that he has not lost a game yet, or set. He has lost games, but not sets.
Correct. Also, I would say that Canary was looking pretty good with his Bowser, at least at the beginning, and then Legic kind of caught on, and then at the end there he started to bring it back.
Yeah, I think Nerfs might have gotten to Canary before Legic...
Also, that down B on the edge.
Yeah, like
so
I
unfortunate.
Think at that point, Canary felt, oh dang, I might still lose.
Yeah. And here we go, Legic with his Kirby combos, just gonna carry him off stage.
Nothing against Konari, but it wouldn't surprise me if he loses like a day 3 or day 4 Bowser against a pretty
pretty solid
and solid Kirby.
Definitely nothing to fault of that. This is definitely a good Kirby, but let's see if Konari can get something started here. She's gonna get walled out from Kirby for now.
Does it down air.
Tries to get a grab. Yes, Legic knows that Konari's gonna be fishing for those grabs. There.
Oh, gets
almost
the trip.
Got it there. Looking for the grab again. Gets back it for it. Gets grabbed.
Legic is playing this special really great.
Oh, he really is. That was a really fast adaption by him. So that can be it? No. Doesn't do anything. Oh. Just kind of stands there. It's going to be an air. That's going to be an up air. That's not going to kill, though.
Not yet, but...
No, it's not going to kill anymore now.
He has lab percentages, but not with rage.
Correct.
That's not any... that's not easy to do. Up tilt.
And of course, he could SD and then just get rid of that rage. Down smash? Down smash going to do, yeah.
Yeah, dude, that's not true, actually.
Yeah, I was playing
unless
with Metamor.
Unless you're Lucas and Ness. And I know it's not true. I've like been a bit cocky or
saying... Oh, second bit.
This is it.
No! Oh. He's now outside of the range, so Konari's going to have to find some other way to get the stock off. Whether it be a hard read or just after he Legic punishes.
I'm
going
to wait for an air dodge, but Legic's not going to bite.
Yeah,
he always
not.
Jumps. He doesn't air dodge.
But now he knows, because he tried an up air, and now he knows that it's not going to be true anymore. So might as well just jump.
Yes. He might have checked all the percentages, for as far as I know.
Maybe.
I know Legic is the type to analyze matches after the games.
And he definitely knew that Konari was going to go... Bowser today, because he was been talking about it.
Oh. Trying to read a love recovery. Sorry. Couldn't speak.
Ah, it's going to be it. No. Doesn't go for the smash attack.
Goes for the edge guard.
Yes. Now it's looking scary for Konari here. If he doesn't get this stock off. Forward throw now probably. Was that up B or down smash?
Up B.
Up B. Almost killing. Up tilt's going
nice
to sweep him.
It's a great anti-air because it has invisibility at the... ends or by his claw.
Yeah, it's going to be a disjoint, isn't it?
Yeah. As long as it has a part of it as an invincible claw, I'm going to call it a disjoint.
That's probably a disjoint, maybe. Let's say this. So, Legic, every time Konari's been rolling on stage, Legic has been punishing that properly with the up smash.
Oh, juice percentages.
32, and try to catch him landing, but he manages to get through it with his own combo.
Well, oh,
that's going to be a
grab. Should have been an up smash, but...
Yeah,
probably
maybe he's not confident. Bowser's
not
a heavy guy. There you go.
But gets it anyway. If he loses, if Konari loses, do you think he's going to switch character?
I do not know, because I know that he thinks, and he's probably right, that Bowser is a really good pick against Kirby.
Yeah.
But it's such a fresh Bowser. Like he picked. I talked to him a couple of days ago is when he picked him up, and then like...
At this point...
Legic is such an experienced player.
Yeah, it's... I think it's Bowser, Legic, and Bowser. Legic being good and... not Bowser, but Legic and Konari.
Yeah.
Bowser has the tools to do this, but Konari like just hasn't used the character enough.
Yeah, like it's like if you lose to like one of the top players in the world and switch to a counter pick to their character, you're not going to just beat him.
Yeah,
and so I don't know, he might just do it.
I can see it anyway. He looks for kill confirms. It's mainly the grab, but once he's after the, out of that range, Konari just doesn't know what to do. And, goes for unsafe stuff, and from there on, Legic can snowball. And then
I guess that's what it was labbing, those kill confirms, those percentages.
Yeah, making sure that that's how we got them, but Legic hasn't been caught by a single one of them.
No, I don't think he has. That's going to be it, isn't
it?
Yeah, that's it. No!
Goes for a disrespect, and Konari not teching it. Usually teching most of things, as seeing as he's a box
main. That was rude. That was really rude.
This is showing that Legic is feeling a bit, how should I say, he's feeling it today.
Yeah, he was looking over here too. Like, guys, you're watching, did you see that? You see that fucking stone, man?
He's dropping on him.
It's great rock.
And this is, oh, I thought he was going to go box, but going cloud.
Going cloud,
and
as
he has not been using cloud today, so we'll see how a, how should I say, cold cloud.
I would say this is a Hail Mary. Which basically, like, he's not warmed up. He just wants to, like, try something else now.
He knows that this is also a good matchup, and this is a character he knows.
And also that Legic doesn't like this matchup. But it's not going to matter. That's going to be a zero to death from Legic. That's going to hurt his spirit.
This is going to affect his playstyle a lot.
Yes, absolutely. Legic still yet to take a hit. It's going to down air him.
No, if this... No.
That would have killed him.
And not talking about Cloud now. No, but at this point, Kanari has not been able to use his movement, which is his strongest point, in
unanswered.
My opinion.
Kanari, get a hit in. Nah,
this
it's gonna
is
be
not
it.
What we want to see.
Nah, there you go. You're
almost killing him.
Just giving him 13%. Oh, this is a heartbreaker, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't want to see a good player like this go out like this.
No. Like, I could definitely see at the beginning of the set, it could have gone either way. And, like, no disrespect to Kanari, this is not the way I want to see him go out.
No.
It's looking, like, towards a 3-star right now. Unless, of course, Cloud does his Cloud things. Like that. Now, side B is going to kill him, at least from the edge. Kirby being the young fluff ball that he is going to be so light.
There we go, that's just how his post-play matchup just wall him
if
up.
He's going to be up being now, that's going to be dead.
No.
Whoa, snaps to the ledge, that was
sweet
really good.
It. You'd think that Legic was the Cloud player, yeah?
But then again, offstage, going to have to worry about those down airs and forward airs soon. Kanari, that is. Oh,
forward
smash.
This is a tough situation.
It is.
Great up
not
B from Kanari.
Budge. This is looking really grim for Kanari, looking like this is going to be his tournament.
Oh, look, he doesn't get a trip, but hey, nice.
Not going to go out to a 3 stock.
This is how it starts. This is how it starts.
This is how it starts. You never know. This could be a kill percent at any moment. But then
yes,
again.
If he does end up here, he'll collect another 4th place given to him by Legic once again.
Yeah. Was that the same thing that happened at Tech Smash?
Yes.
Was that 4th place as well? Yeah, you were 3rd. You were in.
Yes.
But both me, you, and Kanari all going out to Legic that tournament.
Well, at least I've already beaten Legic that day, so I'm fine.
Wow, trying to one-up us?
I did.
Yeah, you did. You
literally.
You literally did. Well, you 3-upped me.
Now, I thought that was... going for the...
Challenging his shield.
Okay, so the footstool down B is not true.
Well, he didn't footstool him.
He did?
No, he did.
Yeah, but not an aerial footstool.
Oh,
grounded
okay.
Footstool.
I didn't see that.
Oh, Legic trying to wait for the platform, but Kanari mashing out just in time.
Kanari, if he can get the stock off.
No,
this is looking doable.
That was
now
a haymail,
Kanari.
And it paid off.
This is going to be. Now it's scary. Now it's getting scary for Legic. He can't disrespect like that down B anymore. Can't.
No. Think about if he did not get those early kills.
Yeah. That would be a really close game.
And if Legic remembers that that's how it's. This is not it. Okay. Just making sure. But
he can up smash
if Legic thinks. Oh, I only got the stocks earlier because
Gimps.
Kirby thinks, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this should be.
That's going to be it, yeah. Yes,
Kanari
going out.
Good games between those. No, what I was going to say, what could happen? I know some players do this, myself included. I did. You'd think that, I only got those stocks earlier because I was lucky.
Yes.
How am I supposed to find this last kill he's going to get me?